This garage belongs to one of Uldren's barons, Yavix, the Rider. Take the Rider's pike for a spin. We won't have to find her. She'll find us. It's biometrically calibrated. Let me run some diagnostics. I can tune it. These pikes have some unusual mods. Almost there. Bear with me. All set. Let's ride. Petra's files say Kate caught the Rider the first time by beating her in a race. There's Prison of Elders security footage of her swearing revenge on him. And, well, you know the rest. These pikes have a very distinctive exhaust signature. Right now, it's all over my skin. Rider's gang is nearby. They're talking to the Rider on a secure frequency. We can triangulate her location with a little more data. Close. There she is. Ryder's racing days are over. I guess Cade's record is safe. Splinter pipe, or this whole place will blow. Above us. Must be the cabal the bomber mentioned. Let's follow them. Thank you. leave. Hurry. What the bomber said, you're not a murderer. Guardians are defenders of the light. We just have to remember, we're doing this for Cade.
Thank you.
servitor's been drained. No, mauled. I see a name carved into it. Rexus Vaughn, the hangman. I've got a lead on him. That's one of Spider's servitors. It might help us out if we free it. Servitors are holy to the Fallen. They create the ether that the Fallen need to survive and grow. It's shocking that the Skull, who were once Fallen, would even attack servitors. Come on. heading for the slums. Let's get out of here, Guardian. I don't want to think about what he did to Cade.